We'll be reading Genesis 6, 15 through 22. And this is how you shall make it. The length of the ark shall be 300 cubits long, its width shall be 50 cubits, and height shall be 30. You shall make a window for the ark, and you shall finish it to a cubit from above and set the door on the side. You shall make it with lower, second, and third decks, and behold, myself, I'm bringing flood waters to the earth to destroy from under heaven all flesh in which the breath of life. Everything that is on earth shall die, but I will establish my covenant with you, and you shall go in the ark, you, your sons, your wife, and your sons' wives with you, and every living thing that of all flesh you shall bring to of every sort into the ark. To keep them alive with you, they shall be male and female. Of the birds after their kind, of animals after their kind, of every creeping thing on earth, and you shall take it for yourself and all of the food that is eaten. And you shall gather it to yourself, and you shall make, and you shall be food for you and them. Thus Noah did all according to what God commanded him. My devotional is called Those Who Walk With God. I'll talk about how God used the ark to save Noah and his family because of their faith in God. God wanted to bring flood waters to the earth because of the wickedness of man. In Genesis chapter 6, verses 5 through 6, it says, "The Lord saw the wickedness of man was great in the earth, and every intention of his thoughts of his heart was only evil continually. And the Lord regretted that he had made man on earth, and it grieved him to his heart. However, Noah trusted God and walked with God. God asked Noah to build an ark, although the lesson and the evidence ran. The ark was going to be used to float on the flood waters that were coming to the earth. The ark carried two of every creature, male and female, to keep them living. He was also to bring his family and food. It rained for 40 days and nights, but they needed enough for 150 days on the ark. God saved Noah and his family because Noah walked with God. Noah did everything God commanded."